With more weather on the way for this weekend, nice dip in the lake sounds inviting, but should you still go for that swim if you happen to come across a bunch of algae in the water? You asked us this question. We're working on getting the answers. 13 on Your Side meteorologist Michael Behrens is live at the lakeshore. Been working on that very question for us. Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Nick. I've been working on getting some answers to that question, and I got to tell you, the easy answer, Grand Haven today, beautiful clear waters, no reason to not take that dip. But as to what you do when you see the algae, our viewer Cambry asked us that question, and it's not a straightforward answer because you can't always tell what's good algae, homeless algae, or harmful algae just by looking at it. So to try to find more answers, we reached out to Reagan Herrera, a research ecologist for the Great Lakes Environmental Research Laboratory, to hopefully shed some light on it and give us her take.
Because the recommendation is if it's green, don't go into it. Because it really takes looking under a microscope to kind of determine whether or not it's harmful or not. And even then, it's not 100%. Algae can be toxic or can't be toxic, and it can look exactly the same. So it makes it really difficult. So kind of what we kind of suggest to everyone is if it's green and it's pretty green, probably don't go into it because you don't want to make the mistake of it is being toxic and then oops.
And it's important to remember that there's always going to be algae in the lake, just not all of it's going to be harmful algae. So here's some tips for things you should know and things you should do. Use your best judgment. If there's a little bit of a tinge of green to the water, that's pretty normal for lakes. We're talking like pretty green stuff here. Like you're gonna notice something's up in the water. As far as tips to avoid it, well, just don't go in if you see that green color. Don't swallow any lake water. Wash off after swimming. Of course, that goes for your pets too. Make sure you wash them off. Wash their paws off. Certainly something you need to pay attention to. And report suspicious algae to NOAA, the Michigan EGLE, or Michigan DNR. They don't always know where those harmful algae blooms will be before they pop up. So make sure you report it so that more people can know. And of course, they'll get those answers back to you as well. But like we said for today, here in Grand Haven, it is beautiful. No algae in sight, no problem swimming out here today, and I think I might go do that after we get done here this evening. So for now, reporting live at Grand Haven State Park, meteorologist Michael Behrens, 13 on Your Side.